Welcome, one and all, in here, out there, all around the world, to The Late Show. I am your host, Stephen Colbert. Now, as always, ladies and gentlemen, as always, let's start with the big news from Iceland. After weeks of rumbling, yesterday, a massive volcano erupted southwest of Reykjavik. Holy Mount Doom, Frodo! Now, keep in mind, no one has been hurt, but this is serious. The eruption appears big and only about 2 kilometers from major infrastructure. This according to volcanologist and man with the most Icelandic name ever, Thorvaldur Thordarson. Yes. A man so nice, they thored him twice. Again, so far, everyone's safe, and Icelandic law enforcement has once again turned their attention to solving the nation's greatest mystery, how'd the ponies get so cute?